This is one of my two favorite crotons. These are cuttings I took this morning. This is Ms. Iston. She likes shade. She'll take morning sun. New leaves come out green. Then eventually as she matures, she has a lot of pink in her and some dark green and burgundy. You see the underside is sometimes burgundy on these, and beautiful, beautiful croton. One of the nice things about croton is you get color year-round, but even more importantly to me is crotons grow very, very slowly, and the good news is you rarely need to cut them. If you put a small 2-gallon container plant in the ground, you may not even need to trim it for 6 or 7 years unless you're trying to keep it very small. Again, this is Ms. Iston. New leaves are green, light shade, more pink than most, and I really like this one. Not a lot of disease, good disease resistant, great for cuttings in the home, nice plant.